guys, welcome back. If you are new here, hi, my name is Shreyashi. Welcome to my channel. For this upcoming Indian festive season, I have created this beautiful look. So if you are interested, keep on watching. So first of all, I am doing my base makeup. For that, I am going to use this moisturizer, which is my all-time favorite, that is Nivea Soft Moisturizer. This moisturizer is the best thing that I have ever invested on. So I'm going to moisturize my lips as well with this Maybelline Baby Lips lip balm. And after the moisturizer get absorbed, I am going to prime my face with Blue Heaven primer to cover up my open pore areas, that is on my T-zone area. You can skip this step if you are blessed with no open pores. Now for foundation, I am gonna use Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade Toffee, that is 330, which is a high coverage foundation. If you are a beginner in makeup and you are thinking about buying a foundation, then this is the right one that you should invest on. It gives so much coverage and also easy to blend both with brush and sponge as well. And I'm going to use this sponge, which I have dampened it up already. I like to use sponge more than brushes, as sponge gives natural finish to your makeup. So here's a tip for you: always buy foundation of same shade as your skin tone. Never go for any lighter shade, otherwise you might look like a clown. Before moving forward to the next step, I'm going to shape my eyebrows using this Maybelline Fashion Brow Cream Pencil, and I'm just filling up the gaps in between. Then brushing it off by using spoolie. Now to prep my eyes for eye makeup, I'm using this LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige, and I'm gonna apply it on my eyelids. And I'm gonna blend it out with the same sponge that I used for my face. You can also use any concealer brush. Now to set these concealed areas, I am going to use this Maybelline face powder or compact powder. You can also use any loose powder that you have. So for this eye makeup, I am using this huge and versatile You Can Be Pretty All Set eye palette, where you will find each and every color that anyone needs for any sort of makeup look. And I will definitely link it down below. Starting off with the transition shade, I am using this peachy sort of color and applying it on my crease line, and will blend out with this blending brush. I am going to link all the brushes that I am using for this eye makeup look. Next, taking this black color from the same palette, I will apply it on my eyelid using a flat shader brush and just patting down the color now, which I will eventually blend it out later on. So this palette that I am using is hell lot pigmented. I have been planning to do so much with this palette, so stay tuned for that. Now taking the blending brush, I will be blending it out so that it doesn't show up any harsh lines between both the colors. And I will continue blending until I am happy with the payoff. Now taking the highlighter shade from the same palette, I will highlight under the eyebrows and also in the corner of my eyes using a small brush. Now next I am gonna take this green shimmery shade on a flat shader brush, and I am going to dampen it up a little bit. And I'm going to apply it on my eyelid where I applied black shade earlier. You can also use your fingers to apply any shimmer colors for more color payoff. And I'm going to apply the shimmer shade only up to the crease line or under the crease line. Now taking the blending brush and the transition color on it, I will blend the edges to smoothen out little bit. Next I'm going to use this Nykaa Glamour Eyes Green Kajal and I will apply this on my waterline. Next I'm using this black liquid liner from Nykaa and I'll line my upper lash line. And I will try to make a winged line there. I went ahead and did my other eye also. Now to conceal my face, I'm using the same Pro Concealer from LA Girl and in the shade medium beige. And I'm going to apply the concealer on all the higher portions of my face, that is bridge of my nose, under eyes, forehead, chin, cupid's bow, and wherever I have any dark spots on my face. And I'm going to blend it out with the same sponge that I used earlier. Now to set this concealed areas, I'm using the same Maybelline face powder and I'm applying it with another dry sponge. To contour my face, I'm using this Sugar Mini Contour Palette and this is in the shade Woody Wonder. Now for blush, I'm going to use this mini palette from Sugar and it is in the shade Pink Pinnacle. Now I will curl my eyelashes before I apply any false lashes. Now for mascara, I'm using this Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara, which is waterproof. Now I'm going to highlight my face until my eyelashes dries up. So I'm using this Miss Claire Shimmer Bricks Highlighter. And I'm not using any fan brush. I'm just using a regular brush. And I'm just smoothening it out with my fingers. Now for my eyelashes, I'm going to use this lash and this glue that I got from Amazon, which I have linked down in the description. You can totally go and check it out there. Now to even out my upper lash line, I will apply the liquid liner again on top of the falsies that I applied. Here you can totally see what the difference it makes with eyelashes and without eyelashes. So after this, I like to curl my lash and by doing this, it will get mixed up with the false lashes that I have applied. So here's again a tip for you. Now taking the same black shade from the eye palette that I have used for my eye makeup, I am going to smudge the color a little bit on my lower lash line. and also applying the transition color which is left over on the brush, and I am not taking any more color. Now for lipstick, I am using this Nykaa Creamy Matte Lipstick in the shade Deja Nude, which is a perfect nude for my skin tone. If you haven't watched my top 5 nude lipsticks video, then please go and check it out. I will give the link in my description below. Lastly, for setting my whole makeup, I am using this Revlon Photo Ready Setting Spray. And that's it for the makeup. So with some jewelry or ornaments, you are good to go. I hope you found this makeup look easy to achieve, and I hope you found this video helpful. If so, please let me know in the comment section below. I will be happy to know that. And if you guys have any suggestions for me, then also please let me know in the comment section below. Please hit the like button if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.